A warning tonight from the state health department. There have been several cases of ciguatera poisoning. People who got sick ate ulua caught off the Big Island, the northwest coast. Symptoms include vomiting, itching, dizziness, as well as a burning sensation around the mouth, hands, and feet. They usually start soon after eating an infected fish.